to cut a glass tube. Take a glass tube which is free of cracks. Place it on the workbench and hold it firmly to make a single deep scratch with triangular file. Place the thumbs on each side of the scratch at equal distances from it. Apply gentle pressure and give a quick bending motion towards you until it breaks smoothly. Thus, we got two tubes from a single glass tube.